IDP integration, displace people.
We just received this morning reports that in fact ISIL captured on the 4th of August up to 3,000 IDPs from villages in Hawiga district in Kirkuk governorate who were trying to flee to Kirkuk city. That's all the information I have. So yes, we can confirm that.